Clemson opening the 2015 season at home against Wofford. The Tigers, oh, they're ready to run down that hill. Dabo Swinney leading the way. The Tigers, the favorites to win the Atlantic, opening up with Deshaun Watson healthy and ready to go. Over the middle, finds Mike Williams, 16 yards, first down. And then to cap off the drive, it's Watson again to Williams. Watch as he bangs, pushed right into the base of the goalpost. Williams would stay down. On replay, this was ruled a touchdown, but Williams would have to be carted off. Waving to the crowd, he does point. Later testing at the hospital, he is doing well. Obviously hoping Williams can be back next week. More from Watson, creating with his legs this time. Heading for the pylon, dives. He was ruled out of bounds at the two, but that would set up another Clemson score. Two plays later, 14-0 Tigers. And how about Watson slinging it out to Artavis Scott? He heads down the sideline, 35 yards for the score. Scott, six catches, 75 yards, and this score, Watson was so efficient, 18 of 22, 194 yards passing, two touchdowns, no picks. And here he is for some more. To G-Hop, Jermon Hopper down inside the two. That would lead to another touchdown for the Tigers. And then how about Zach Brooks? Up the gut, 25 yards, his first touchdown in 2 years. Clemson leading 35-0. They would go into the half leading 35-7. Early in the third, fourth and goal. Of course you're going for it. Wayne Gallman, his second touchdown of the game. Clemson goes on to win it 49-10. Oh, that's a lot of push-ups for the Tiger. Next week, it's App State. I'm Jeff Fischel. You're watching the ACC Digital Network. We are the official home of ACC football. For must-see moments, click the box on the left. For game highlights, click the box on the right. And for everything else from the ACC Digital Network, subscribe now. Do it!